Hey there, Internet. How's everyone doing? This is Ian, also known as Fire Your Boss Right Now. I'm doing a quick Pinterest tutorial on URL redirect links, specifically for the Wake Up Now redirect links for the different products and deals that you can share through the Wake Up Now Hub. Now, if you're using Pinterest to promote your Wake Up Now business, you may have run into this problem already. If not, I'm going to show you what the problem is, and I'm going to show you how to fix the redirect link problem. So I'm going to click on this pin here, and I'm going to click on the image to go to the product page. Now, this pop-up shows up. It says this link looks fishy. We have the red go back button, and we also have this gray little link here. It says to keep going. Now, we know there's nothing wrong with the link, but people who are not familiar with Wake Up Now may not know that. So they're probably going to click the go back button instead of keep going button. And that's going to cost you sales and signups and preferred customers as well, which you definitely don't want. So I'm going to click keep going, and it takes you right to the product page and takes you to the actual link for the Awaken Tropical Burst. So, how do we fix this? Okay, first we are going to click on the little pencil button here, which is also the edit button. And what we need to change is we need to change the link right here that's in the source section. So, there's a couple ways we could do this. We could just copy and paste this right here and paste it in there, which is what we're gonna do. But if you don't have a tab already open, all you're gonna do is you're going to highlight this, copy and paste it, so hold down Control C, and then in a new tab, you would just go in here and hit Control V to paste it in there, then click Enter, and it's gonna just take you to the same page. So we're going to highlight this link, we're gonna hit Control C. We're going to go back here to the source section. That's already highlighted, so all we have to do is hold down Control and V to paste the link in there. And then we're going to click Save Changes. Wait for this to update, and you'll see this change down here to hub.wakeupnow.com. We click on the image again, and it takes us right to the product page. So that is how you fix this issue. All right, if you're posting new pins, you do the same exact process. All right, you're gonna just pin the pin to whichever board you're pinning it to, and then once it's pinned, you'll click on the pin and you'll go into the edit section, and you'll just have to replace the link in there with the hub.wakeupnow.com link. All right, so that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Hope you found it helpful. If you did, please subscribe to my channel. There's going to be a lot more tutorial videos on here, as well as some other cool videos. Also, like the video, and also share it as well if you'd like to. All right, that's it, and I will talk to everyone later, and I'll see you.